Hello, I am Dr. Vikas Singla. I am gastroenterologist and endoscopist in Sir Gangaram Hospital, New Delhi, India. Today we are going to discuss EVS examination from second part of duodenum. From here we can study the ampulla, terminal part of CPD, pancreatic duct, and SMA, SMV, and the uncinate process. So first we go into the D2 and shorten our scope like in ERCP position.
Our scope should be very stable. With anticlockwise torque, we can see the right kidney. So once we see the right kidney, with a subtle clockwise torque, we can see a large vessel, which is inferior vena cava, and the vessel is running from the left up to the right down. Our cranial side is on the right side. And if we apply the Doppler, we can see the venous blood flow. So this is inferior vena cava. Now from this position, if we again give a clockwise torque, we can see another large vessel, which is abdominal aorta. So from the kidney, by clockwise torque, first we can see inferior vena cava, then abdominal aorta, and if we apply Doppler, we can see arterial flow. Now from the abdominal aorta, if we give a clockwise torque, we can see two anechoic structures. A structure which is close to the probe is the distal part of common bile duct. The duct is running from right to left. Ampulla will be on the left side of duct. And below the CBD, we can see another duct which is pancreatic duct. So if from the CBD we give a subtle clockwise torque, we can see the PD, and from PD if we give anti-clockwise torque, we can see the CBD. From this position, if we again give a subtle clockwise torque and slightly push in the scope, we can see uncinate process of the pancreas. Uncinate lies between the aorta and the SMA. Here we can see the uncinate process on the upper and the right part of the screen. You can see here, this is the uncinate process, the pancreas. Sometime the tumor in this region will be seen only from the second part of duodenum. A clockwise torque from this position, we can see two vessels. The upper vessel is the SMV, and the vessel below is the superior mesenteric artery. Once we apply the Doppler, we can confirm that upper vessel has the venous flow and the lower vessel has the arterial blood flow. For examination of papilla, we first localize distal part of common bile duct and the pancreatic duct. Then we give a relaxant for the duodenum. We can use hyoscine. Then we fill the lumen of duodenum with the water. Then we can see the ampulla between terminal part of ducts and the duodenal wall. And sometime stone stuck at the ampulla or the ampullary tumor are seen only from this position. This completes our examination from the second part of duodenum.
I hope you like our video. Our next video will be on EVS examination of bile duct. Thank you.